60, I'm gonna add 15. 15 is gonna turn it into
12.
12. 12:00. But we're going for 13:30, not 12:00. So we're gonna add 30 minutes to 15. 30 minutes to 15, because we add 15 to make the 45 into 60.
Okay.
And then we're gonna add 30 to the 60, which is gonna make 90. 90, if we subtract all the 60s from 90, it's gonna be 1 hour and 30 minutes. And now,